What are pounds? They're currency.
They're a measurement for weight. Hello guys, we are back with Merncraft. Hello guys, we're back with Zombie Outlet on Minecraft.
This will probably be the last bit we record. Maybe a good 15-minute episode. How are you feeling it, Nathan?
15 minutes. Yeah, it's not like we already have a 240-minute episode.
We've done nothing. Let's go forward. Let's travel.
Let's travel. How about we just travel this way forward until we find a nice, good space we like, and we can.
$76.28 you have spent. To me that seems like really, like, that's like, to me that sounds cheap for a terabyte, but I don't know.
So should we record this?
I'm recording.
I'm recording.
She never stops recording.
Yeah, I just let it go.
I don't have any food.
Carry on. I have no food either. I have spider eyes.
Okay.
Do I get desperate and eat spider eyes?
Well, I have rotten flesh. Want to share some rotten flesh?
Let's kill the piggies.
Ryan, I'm the luckiest person on earth.
What?
I just ate 2 rotten flesh and didn't get poisoned.
That's not lucky. I've done that a lot.
There we go.
It's like a 10% chance not to. Or maybe 20, I don't know.
Oh, piggy.
I think it's like a 90% or 80% chance.
You say it so cutely so it doesn't sound so evil. She's like, die, piggy. But like a very nice, delicate
die, piggy. Voice.
That perfect.
I'm gonna kill you now. Goodbye.
Before I go to sleep.
I'm gonna rape you in that your beautiful sleep. Voice.
With her luscious zombie hair that just falls down to her gut.
Her luscious hair, her luscious zombie hair with blood flowing through it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The way the insects crawl upon her. Ryan, you know, if you ever wanted to talk to me, you could just message console.
That won't be necessary, Nathan. I don't feel like going through the effort.
/ message console.
I told you about message console.
It doesn't even work. Oh, it
only essentials. So, seeing as we have no food,
yeah.
I will make us some furnaces.
Oh my god, Ryan. Do we have any rose bushes?
Do we have any
rose bushes?
We threw a party.
Stop singing, guys, you really suck.
Copy.
No, it's not copyrighted because there's no beat.
Boom. I can see it in your eyes, you're angry.
Also, you're off tune and you suck at singing. So, what were you gonna say, zombie?
I don't know.
Yeah, so we should just keep talking so Ryan can't talk at all.
So Ryan, what are you doing?
You really like talking, don't you? I'm just gonna talk over you. It's gonna be really annoying for me to talk because it's really hard for me to talk and to breathe. Shut up, Ryan.
Okay.
Where did that giant
No, my food's in there, guys. Oh, you can
I
have.
I put more in. Jesus
you can have some
man.
If you want. You can have some if you want.
Where did that giant pile of foliage go?
Foliage.
I mean, we left that.
Yeah, but I want to know where it is because I want that rose bush.
It's
I
getting
can make...
dark and we are outside.
Oh my god! Where are rose bushes? I'm just gonna make lots more rose bushes. I spent every single bone meal we had and I got a lot of rose bushes.
Hey.
Hi.
And then you wake up and realize it was a hobo.
I'm done.
I mean, zombie is she's still there, but she's kind of taking pictures because that's a sight to see. Oh hey, I got some. I got a brown mushroom and even more rose bushes.
We're out in the open at night.
And I have rose bushes.
And you have rose bushes.
Why did they get rid of the roses? I like the roses.
Just in case you felt scared, I put it on normal.
penalty like reset every night. Oh, I'm taking damage.
Well done.
Let's just go back into copy and paste. Hey.
Hi. I'm gonna die! There is a zombie with an iron sword chasing me.
That's what happens when you type insert penis gently.
I'm scared. I'm scared. Okay, would you rather want this?
What's this?
What are you saying?
Roughly.
What are you talking about? Oh my god. No.
I have half a heart. Wait, no, I have half heart. I have half a heart.
I don't know what's happening. Everything's just chaotic. Oh, there's a Oh.
Hey, creeper, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
He died. Look at all the mobs. There's a witch. I don't like witches.
There's a witch?
There's a witch.
Why is there
a... I like how... Why'd you all teleport to me?
Oh, because we like you.
Well, that's it. So this is good enough reason, I suppose.
Should have made a shovel!
Oh! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill you.
All my stuff here.
Well, that time I actually did make a shovel, so you can't say crap right.
Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, gosh. I'm, like, quite low on food. I still have quite a lot of your stuff.
Ah, freaking thing. Freaking witch poisoned me. How about this? How about that?
Everyone's run off.
I'm gonna die.
Hey, creeper. Oh, what's down? Oh, it's a ravine.
Nathan, I should be more of a podcast than it should be of Minecraft.
Yeah.
I feel like people should have more fun listening to these than they should actually watching it.
No.
How about that kind of a series, Nathan?
What?
Sure, you can watch the gameplay, or you can just listen to it.
I know. Hey, give me some food, please. I'll gladly take that zombie flesh for a dollar later.
There you go. Oh my god. We're not doing very well, let's be honest.
No, we aren't.
Now. We've got no food.
I'm the only person doing stuff.
You have full iron armor.
I know.
We have zombie flesh.
Ryan!
Y'all share freaking zombie flesh. I kill everything. That's pretty much how...
We share zombie flesh. You're eating steak.
Yeah. Okay, guys, here we go. How many of us are there?
Can we build a house?
There's three of us. Three. So you can count.
One, three, four. Okay. We have four people.
Yay. Oh. I don't need the door.
One of yours isn't.
Someone picked.
Can we turn on and keep inventory?
No. Oh no. Hold up. No. Oh no.
You okay?
Can we build a house?
Okay. Here you go. Here, take this. It'll protect you from the elements.
But it won't protect you from me. I took it off.
Oh no. He's lagging. Armor. Sword. Sticks. Shovel. Seeds. Glass.
You're like, I need a lot of this.
Iron. Glass. Iron jockeys. I'm taking your armor.
I'll fight it off.
Oh my god, there's so much stuff.
I'll fight off the zombie horde. Ryan left.
Oh no, he died. Oh, I just freed the coal. Sticks. Oh, there they are. Gunpowder.
Ryan.
Bones.
There you are.
Oh, there you are. Oh, I'm safe. There's loads of stuff on the floor.
There's, let's see, what do you want? I do not want you, and I do not want you.
No. No.
I kind of wanted that pickaxe.
Oh, no. Oh, sugar. Sugar.
People are dying.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh.
Poosh.
Slowly churn.
And I said, ooh, there it is. No, boom. Boom. There it is. Give me that pickaxe. Oh, here's a bow. Good.
Can we go? How do y'all feel about making it around here? Never mind, too many creepers. Let's go. Onward.
Onward. Adventure.
I have no food.
Can we go find a village?
A village.
Yeah, let's just go and hunt for one, shall we?
All right.
I'll probably just like speed it up until we find one.
All right. And speed. Okay. So we have this time to find a village.
We should all just like spread out.
Zombie will lead us. She's the one with the armor.
Okay, let's not spread out because I feel like if I die, we won't have anyone to teleport to.
Zombie, can I borrow the chest, please?
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Can I please borrow, please? Oh, yeah. I mean, thank you.
Please take off your chest.
Take off my chest?
You can do that because you're a zombie, right?
You're a zombie, right? You can do that.
I don't think...
You should be able to.
That might not be the smartest idea. Okay, Nathan. I need food. Why does the best stuff happen when we're not recording, Nathan?
What are you talking about?
But...
We are.
Yeah, I thought so. But isn't this bed?
I mean... now it will. At around, let's see, 11 minutes. That's nice. She probably has like an hour and a half. I have 11 minutes.
Yeah, just constantly recording.
I need food.
I just don't understand how you like edit it.
I usually like rewatch it all and then cut it off as I go along.
But like, what do you use?
I use Windows and then I do it on Sony Vegas. Oh. Yes.
How do you get Sony Vegas? Like, dear God, that's like expensive.
Can I
wait, what?
Look
for it.
Look at me.
There you go. I'll save you. Nope.
Wait, you paid like nearly $600 for it?
No, it was only £24, which is $40. I don't know. Understand dollars.
What version did you buy?
11?
She paid for her Sony Vegas. How weak.
Yeah.
Like Sony Vegas like 12 was like 600. That's like almost a computer. Like my computer costed 1,000, so. Yeah.
My computer's old. I need a new one. It's a sad situation.
Nom nom nom. My FOV seems off. Maybe it's not. I don't know.
Don't need that. There we go.
I don't have a pickaxe.
I'm just gonna go. You can have. No. There you go.
One second. I'm gonna go cow tipping. Cow tipping.
I dropped a pickaxe. Cow tipping. It's almost dead, but.
Y'all wanna go cow tipping? So let me just get the copy.
What do you
have to do? Oh, wait, it's not nighttime yet. That's gonna be it. Every night, that's what we have to do.
What, cow kipping?
No, the,
we could get mushrooms!
We have to do that every night. And then every single time, Nathan, yeah.
I don't think you inserted it gently, Ryan. Because she was just like, oh!
Oh, dear me. I have 28 rose bushes.
Is that really necessary?
Yes. Hey, those are all mine.
Why do I have so many? There you go, you can take them. I don't want
yes.
Cow tipping, Nathan.
You don't want roses?
Hey, Nathan, here's a cow. Aw, I almost threw him directly on you.
I think you'll find it's a tau.
A tau? Oh, yeah, sorry.
Let's kill the tau.
Kill the
tau.
Too many towels.
Ooh, where is a cave?
There's a
way
towel.
Too many towels.
I just kept a towel.
I didn't want to go.
I just said towel.
Towel.
Kip. No, freaking caps. Kip the towel. We need to make up definitions for these words. Why have we still not found a jungle?
You found a jungle? You can get your cocoa beans now.
I mean, I said, why haven't we found one?
Oh, if we said you have found a jungle, I was like, oh, okay.
I wish I did. Hey.
He's walking away.
Same Monica. But separated.
And I'll take that.
Like Monica.
Smack you in the ass.
I have a lot of raw beef.
You know what you do with that raw beef? You cook it. No! No!
Do I have
don't
a furnace?
Hit me!
I don't have a furnace.
He has like, oh my gosh, where am I going?
I have some beef with you, man. And 14 of it.
No!
Towkeeping!
No!
Okay, I'm gonna TP you because I don't
know. No. Yeah, that's what you get.
Oh, I thought that was Ryan. I'm sorry.
No.
I was like, how dare you, Ryan?
No more. Run away.
Eating cooked chicken because I love cooked chicken. It's
good. Oh, that's not working.
And now I can run.
Running.
I'm gonna play some smooth jazz in the background while I edit this. Or when I edit this.
Bounce. Piggies!
Hey, we're in a snow biome. Or,
look at all them!
Ryan, is that snow, or are you just really happy for Zombie?
He's not talking anymore.
Yeah, his mom probably walked in.
No.
Doink!
How could you?
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll give you half of mine.
It's okay. I have an inventory full of stuff. I need to really empty it.
Killing a chicken because screw you. Me and Ryan do like...
Yeah, the cows talk.
Whenever we're bored, we just go... Marr. We do like impressions of villagers.
Marr. Me.
Another fun thing we like to do is we like to enchant a stick. We're like, you know, just a random item with a... Knockback 1,000. Spawn a couple of villagers and just start hitting them.
Whenever I have a diamond sword, a diamond shovel, on my friend's server, I always ask for it to be sharpness 5. So I can have a sharpness 5 diamond shovel. Because I am just that cool.
Wait a minute, how much damage does your shovel do?
My shovel does... plus 4.
So that would do 9 damage, which is 4.5 hearts?
I think so. Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah. I used to do like a lot of Minecraft physics and I'd like learn what's up with stuff.
Oh my god, we're so high.
So high.
In the high sense.
Oh my god.
Another drug sense.
A brown mushroom. And a red mushroom.
Yeah.
I really want to jump down.
Don't.
Never mind.
We need to like
I thought we were actually high.
We need to cook some of this food that we have. Because I've run out of decent food.
I have like 20.
I have 26 leather on me from punching these cows.
I have 13 leather and 21
Nathan,
stick.
How can you speed this up?
What?
How fast can you actually speed this up?
To where it's like 10 seconds.
Some food?
So I could literally record for like hours. How many gigabytes do I have on my computer? I have... 484 out of like 900.
You've spent 400 gigs already.
I mean, yeah, kind of. Fraps is freaking expensive. God. You use Fraps?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It takes up a lot of space.
It really does. Like, it's like, oh, you want to record a, like a 2-second video? Here's 500 megabytes.
Yeah. Because during my little failed episode, I had to stop it, like, near the end of it because I was lagging because I had no space left on my hard drive.
Oh, I delete every single video after I compress it.
And it was really, really sad. So sad.
I have one red mushroom. Where's the brown mushroom? I saw a brown one. I wish I'd take one of these trees, but... Oh my god, I just realized there's sheep! Ryan, get over here! Don't kill him!
I got food.
Don't kill them. Shear them.
I don't have any.
I think anyway you went. I'm not too sure.
Hey.
Oh.
I heard you didn't have enough flowers, so I got you
one. I can't really pick anything up. I have a brown mushroom. I have string. I can make us all bows. And I can make us all bows.
Or, wait, how many string? How much string do you have?
I have 9.
You can make 4 or 2 blocks of wool.
Yeah, I can.
Take my flower!
I have no space! Thank you.
What are you guys doing?
I have no health! Ah!
Hi there. I need to go mining.
It does sound like your voice is just broken. You've gone really like high-pitched all of a sudden.
A little bit. Sorry.
That's what happens when Ryan gets a little bit too happy.
If you know what I mean by happy.
Don't do it right. You gotta go.
Slurp with us.
No, I'm alright, thank you.
Well then, okay, Ryan. That's a little overkill. If you look at this furnace...
We're never gonna run out of food.
Ever.
Oh!
Just...
I shall refill it as it goes down.
Just, yoink.
I have 10 furnace.
Yeah, I know, I gave them to you. Really?
We can build a house of furnace.
I don't want.
Why would you hit him?
I didn't hit him.
Why would you do that?
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't hit him.
Why are you being so mean to him? You should be ashamed. Fine, boy.
Fine, I'll take the blame for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's play push.
No! So mean. Would you like a brown mushroom? You can have a brown mushroom.
Yay!
Hi. Let's get high.
That's my mushroom, Ryan. I got them from the freezer and I put them on
my plate. The friendship bag. I still have the friendship bag.
Oh.
I think I have your friendship bag, unless you threw it.
I don't know what I do with mine. Oh no, I think I died with it and one of y'all has it.
Goodbye, friendship bag.
Let it soar!
Goodbye, friendship!
And this is why I'm glad I'm alive.
This is why NCD Prison should not call us every second.
I'm just gonna keep that there.
I'll get here early.
So you're gonna teleport to me?
Sorry.
NCD Prison, shut up.
I'm sorry, Rebecca. Rebecca, I'm sorry. Rebecca.
Rebecca.
That was just Becca.
Very formal.
Love your names.
Into the prison. Oh, shove that. So are you guys gonna get your stuff?
Maybe.
Can you TP us? We're like miles away.
TP's. You can teleport yourself.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You're off.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Or else you get kicked from the server every few seconds.
Oh. I'm not picking anything up, which is really, really sad. Now I'm gonna, get shot by, monsters.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
Nope!
I swear to God, if you kill me, I'll ban you!
I had already punched
you. Bye, Ryan!
Bye!
We'll miss you.
No, we won't.
I have so much stuff.
You are banned. So I see you tried to join again, Ryan. I'm gonna punch the spider.
Yeah.
Still not unbanned. I'm trying to get to a safe place so I don't die, Ryan. Again.
No, again.
Okay. The spider is chasing me, and... Can you die? God. I don't like you, spider. Spoiler. Pardon, big balloon. What the? the spider just, like, crawled right past you. How do you feel to get pretty much teabagged by a zombie? Or not a zombie, a spider.
I don't really know. I can't say it's a dream for me, to be honest. I won't die.
I wonder if it has, like, two nuts or if it just has, like, 200 because they lay eggs and stuff.
We may never know.
The world will never know.
We'll never know.
Welcome to Isle Delfino. Did you ever play Super Mario Sunshine? Ryan, you're on band. But did you ever play Super Mario Sunshine?
No.
Have you ever seen like what the other characters look like in that series?
Screw you, cow!
They look like potatoes with noses.
Oh, like Mr. Potato Head.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Except they have more of a Squidward nose.
The peach thingies. They look like peaches.
Oh, yeah, kind of.
Sort of.
I don't know. It's like... They're almost like a pear. They're almost like a pear.
Yeah, they're like pink and blue and...
Yeah.
Stuff. They're in Mario Kart, like when they cheer.
Yeah. One of them in the beginning of the intro is like, "Welcome to Isle Delfino." And Ryan gets pissed when I say it. It's hilarious. No, Ryan, you did not make that. The game was made before you were born.
I know, but
wait, was it? No, it wasn't. It was like 2002 when it was made, right?
Where is all the leather? Ow.
I have 8 leather.
I definitely don't have 13.
I have like...
No! Why would you do this to me?
There it is, 13. I was in the chest.
Take your flipping leather. There you go.
Ow.
Oh, there you go. Leather
there was more clothes. Where'd it go?
Steak.
Nathan, where's your leather?
What?
Where's your leather?
I put it in the chest. It was the 13.
There was like 30. I remember I had enough to make armor.
Well, then make me some.
Nah, don't make armor, because we're going to need it for books.
No, we won't.
Okay, so when should we actually build our base? You wanna just pause it here? Because playing survival is getting pretty boring.
So thank you guys for watching. Really, Ryan? You get bored of survival? Like, the only reason I get bored of survival is because I'm solo.
I only got bored of it because...
This is like the first time we've ever talked to her and she's talked back to us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, this is interesting. And Ryan, stop...
moment.
Three way.
We're all. Everyone's mingling.
Who's
gonna.
Zombie.
Hi. Oh?
Zombie.
Hi.
So, you know, is it like spring break for y'all, or.
For who?
You guys in England? Or what do y'all have?
No.
What do y'all. Is it like summer for y'all?
No. It's pretty cold.
I always manage to punch him. Ryan?
Hey.
Hi.
Ryan, get away, sir. Get away. Don't hurt her.
I don't know, she doesn't seem hurt, she's kind of laughing. And she pulled out a sword. Ryan, we should probably run.
I think you should run, because we're on Team Swag, and you're not... Half a heart.
I think we should build a little hut for us.
You wanna live in the mouse? Out of dirt.
That is beautiful, that is a great idea.
Ryan's just agreeing with you because he wants to get laid.
No.
Okay, fine. It wants to see,
One second. There we go.
Whispers yes.
Oh.
Man on man action.
I made out.
Just to make it twice as ugly.
Oh my gosh. Oh! I got hit. God. I understand.
Look, come into your brand new home.
Hi.
Wait, I'm gonna expand the house a little.
We'll hold your hand again. Can I
made you guys a little home.
Yeah, there you go.
It even has a window.
Thank you. Listen, this is my girlfriend. Look at her. Oh. She holds my hand.
Ren, long distance relationships don't work. I mean, you're like half a meter away from her.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Hoopah! Sapling punch.
Jeffrey, I told you stop messing with us.
Okay, sapling punch. Sapling punch!
It sounds like a really cheesy, crappy ninja move.
Sapling punch.
Sapling punch.
I don't know why I want to do this.
No!
Form of seeds. Sapling punch. Bye, Ryan.
He seeded you.
With a sapling.
Seeding me.
Hey, come on. It's like a little home. It's like it's like a little home. And that Ryan, Ryan's kind of invited to.
Nathan, how about this? How about we take everything we've done, just fast forward it, and we can make this episode one? Considering, I don't think people will want to sit through 5 episodes of us doing nothing.
I know. But I don't want to edit, it takes too long.
Episode one.
So guys, this has been episode whatever. I guess we'll figure out when we all upload them.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
I really want to expand this house. It has two
windows.
It has 2 windows and no door. And it has a small little room.
You need prettier skin.
Huh?
Prettier skin.
Yeah, Ryan, you're right. You do need a prettier skin.
This is a little flashy.
My skin is adorable.
Your guts a little bit. Every time I hit you. Can I have that, please?
What?
Okay, now we have a door. We have a back door. This house is coming along quite nice.
My skin is adorable. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm in the living room.
I'm in the bathroom. Guys, close the door.
Sorry.
Wait. Right, move.
I know.
Look.
There's the bathroom.
Wait. I'm gonna make it more homely. Give me a moment. One moment. You're gonna love it. You're gonna absolutely love it. I can guarantee it.
There you go. I get your present. There's your present.
Thank you.
Ryan, why do you suddenly lose so much testosterone whenever you're with her?
What did you just say?
Testosterone.
You said, why do you blah blah blah.
Why do you lose so much testosterone when you talk to her?
No reason.
Wait. Make no move.
I have 11.
Move. No.
I'll break this.
Look.
I broke it on you.
Look.
Yay.
We got a seat.
This is where we'll do it then.
I'll sit in the middle. I'll sit in the middle.
Just sit next to her. I told you she was fine.
I want to sit next to mommy.
Hey?
You're our mom now.
No,
but we held hands.
Well, at least you're my mom. So, Ryan,
that's your. That's Ryan, my girlfriend. That makes me a lot creeped out now.
Well, I'm your son then. 19. Step up. Oh. I'm older than you, and I'm your son.
This is. He's older. We don't really like to talk about that.
What the heck? My iron pick came back. On my screen, it vanished.
Okay. Well.
So,
That's episode 1, 2, 3, 4.
I should probably end it off after I eat the steak.
Yes.
Ryan, do you have any words to say?
This is my girlfriend.
Zombie, do you have any words to say?
No. Not particularly, no. It's been
Well, I'm just gonna go jack off in this corner over here.
Oh, Jesus. No. Look away. As he... Wow. Wow.
I made a sperm man.
you could make a lever and then put, like, arms on him.
Wait.
The funny thing is I'm about to do that right now. I forgot how to make a lever. There we go.
A cobblestone and a stick.
Wait.
Give me a lever.
Wait a minute. I can do this. I can do this. I know what I can do. Right before we end the episode, I must make a sperm man.
Give me a...
I'm making a sperm man.
He's hitting me.
I made a sperm man.
Wow.
Right outside our lovely home.
Hold on.
Don't punch it.
You know exactly what I'm going to do. You know exactly what I'm
going to do. I know. I think I know.
Oh my god, Ryan. Don't give him two.
Pull the lever, bitch.
Okay. We kind of can't, Ryan. Move a little to the left.
Why is it not there anymore? Okay.
Move a little to the left. To the left. Okay, that's not working.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Oh my god. Guys, I'm done. Just goodbye.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Bye. And on that, goodbye, everybody.
Bye.